Disneyland from Spalong Road, and today we are in Via Valonga in San Giovanni neighborhood. This is a wonderful area. It's full of services. You have a metro station just a couple of minutes walk away from here, and you can get to Rome City Center just a few minutes ride. We are very close to the San Giovanni Basilica, and you can get to Rome train station, Central train station, and Rome Sapienza University in just a few minutes ride by bus or by metro. So it's very well connected. It's full of services like bar, cafes, pubs, supermarkets, street markets, and everything you need. So the property that I'm going to show you today is for rent as a shared apartment, and it has 3 bedrooms, and it is located at the 5th floor of a building equipped with an elevator. So let's start tour this very nice apartment. Here we are, just as we get into the apartment, we find bedroom number 1 that is not available right now. We find bedroom number 2 that is the one that is available right now, and bedroom number 3 over there on the left that is not available just as bedroom number 1. So this is a very long corridor. There are these two pieces of furniture here, a table over there, very, very nice, very useful. And so let's check bedroom number 2, that is the one that is available right now. So it is a twin bedroom. You can find these two single beds, and there is a lot of space. There is this very spacious wardrobe. Okay, there is a window that get to the street. TV set, this very nice lighting pattern, very nice. A private bathroom just over there, just for bedroom number 2, and desk with two chairs, and this bookshelf over here, very useful. Okay, very nice. It's very nice. Okay, let's check the view from the window. This is the view that gets to the Alba Longa. So it is the street, okay, just over there. Okay, so there is this curtain, very nice, very useful. Okay, again, take a look at with these colors, it's very warm, very cozy, and nice. So let's check the wardrobe. It's very large, and it is chest of drawers both here and here. As you can see, here it is, chest of drawers, a lot of space, and this very large mirror. As you can see, it's very large. Okay, let's just check the bathroom. This is the private bathroom for bedroom number 2. Okay, here it is with this very large mirror, the sink, this quite spacious shower box, and the toilet. Okay, there is a window that gets to the same street view you've seen before. It's very nice. There is some space just over here to store everything you need. Just take a look at the bathroom. Very nice. Okay, so let's move to the common living room. Let's get here. As I told you, this is another bedroom number 3 that is not available, and this is the bathroom for bedroom number 3. So we are not gonna take a look there. So this is the common area, living room, with this very big table, these two benches, and this chair. Okay, there is the fridge, the cooler, a lot of space over there to store all you need. There is a stove, an oven, the washing machine, and a window, and a sink, of course. Let's check. Start with the fridge, very spacious refrigerator, cooler, here it is. Okay, with some space over here, we can find cupboards here, and just other space. Okay, the sink, the room for the trash bin, and washing machine, the oven, and the stove. Here you can find cutlery and all you need to cook to have your meals. And here we can find the same street view you've seen before from the bedroom number one. So this is again the living room. Okay, here we are again in the corridor. So here we are done with the tour of this very nice and spacious apartment in Via Alba Longa in San Giovanni neighborhood. I hope you enjoyed the video. This was Emiliano from Spadone Room. Ciao.